put the attachment to the ground and adjoin the doors. You can adjoin the doors at the end of the process. Seven, dig a ditch of about 20 centimeters around the structure. Eight, place the tarp on the sides first. Clip it with the Omega clips. Nine, cover the whole structure with a tarp. Start from a side. As you pull it to keep it tense, you clip it. When one side is all clipped up, you pull and tense the tarp to the other side to clip it as well, so that the tarp is as tight as possible. 10. Once the tarp is set on the structure, plow under the sides of the tarp in the ditch we made and pull again to tense the tarp. It's very important to do this well, because otherwise the air comes in and can blow the poly tunnel. 5. Put the pot hooks in every arch, 1 per 2, and then put the elastic string through as a shoelace.